Hi everyone. So in this short video that I'm calling watch an activity, we are going to watch a very short clip or a very short video, and then we are going to listen and try to understand what's going on. So let's first listen the first time and try to get some words.
الله يخليك سيدي دار الحريزيه.
شوف يا بنتي غتهبطي من الدروج والدور على يديك اليمين الدار الاولى الخضراء.
واخا سيدي شكرا.
لا شكرا على واجب.
الله يخليك سيدي دار الحريزيه.
شوف يا بنتي غتهبطي من الدروج والدور على يديك اليمين الدار الاولى الخضراء.
واخا سيدي شكرا.
لا شكرا على واجب.
الله يخليك سيدي دار الحريزيه.
شوف يا بنتي غتهبطي من الدروج والدور على يديك اليمين الدار الاولى الخضراء.
واخا سيدي شكرا.
لا شكرا على واجب.
So now that you watched this first, like the first watching, let me help you with some words that can help you understand more. I will start with, there is a proper name in this clip, which is الحريزية. الحريزية. So الحريزية is a name of a person. الحريزية. The other word that's in the clip is دروج. الدروج. الدروج. دروج are stairs. دروج. دروج. The other word that's a little bit that's important to understand here, the meaning is odor. Odor. It's a verb. Door. Door. It's to turn. Turn right or turn left. Door. Door. The last word that I'm going to help you with is الخضرة. الخضرة. It's not الخضرة. الخضرة is vegetables. الخضرة is the green. The green. الخضرة. الخضرة. So the words that I said here is الحريزية. Just to know that it's a proper name, it's a name of a person. الدروج, الدروج, stairs. And the verb odor, odor is to turn. And the last one is الخضرة, which is the feminine adjective for green. الخضرة. So we say الخضر is the green. It has the definite article الخضر. الخضر. So we can say let's say الباب. الباب is the door. الباب الخضر, because الباب is masculine. Say الدار الخضراء is the greenhouse. And from here, if you ever heard, like, the name of Casablanca is الدار البيضاء. So we have the الدار البيضاء, and here we have الدار الخضراء. الدار الخضراء. So let's watch for the second time and try to understand, or at least try to localize or to find the words we have done here.
الله يخليك سيدي دار الحريزيه.
شوف يا بنتي غتهبطي من الدروج والدور على يديك اليمين الدار الاولى الخضراء.
واخا سيدي شكرا.
لا شكرا على واجب.
الله يخليك سيدي دار الحريزيه.
شوف يا بنتي غتهبطي من الدروج والدور على يديك اليمين الدار الاولى الخضراء.
واخا سيدي شكرا.
لا شكرا على واجب.
الله يخليك سيدي دار الحريزيه.
شوف يا بنتي غتهبطي من الدروج والدور على يديك اليمين الدار الاولى الخضراء.
واخا سيدي شكرا.
لا شكرا على واجب.
Good. So now that you have two times to watch and try to understand, let's go and read the script, the Darija script of this video, which says الله يخليك أسيدي دار الحريزية. الله يخليك أسيدي دار الحريزية. Can you repeat the sentence with me? الله يخليك أسيدي دار الحريزية. دار الحريزية. الله يخليك سيدي دار الحريزية. Can you repeat it as fast as you can? Good. الله يخليك سيدي دار الحريزية. The second line, the man. شوف بنتي. شوف بنتي. شوف بنتي. غتهبطي من دروج. غتهبطي من دروج. و تدوري على يديك لمن الدار الأولى الخضراء. Okay. شوف بنتي. شوف بنتي. شوف بنتي. سيد. شوف بنتي. شوف بنتي. غتهبطي من دروج. غتهبطي من دروج. سيد again. غتهبطي من دروج. نايس. او تدوري على يديك لمن. او تدوري على يديك لمن. وتدوري على يديك لمن. وتدوري على يديك لمن. الدار الاولى الخضراء. الدار الاولى الخضراء. الدار الاولى الخضراء. Good. And the girl said, واخا سيدي شكرا. واخا سيدي شكرا. واخا سيدي شكرا. Can you say it? Good. لا شكر على واجب. لا شكر على واجب. لا شكر على واجب. Your turn. Good. لا شكر على واجب. So now you watch again. Now you have the words. Watch and read at the same time what's being said and try to understand the meaning.
الله يخليك سيدي دار الحريزيه.
شوف بنتي غتهبطي من الدروج وتدور على يديك لمن الدار الاولى الخضراء.
واخا سيدي شكرا.
لا شكرا على واجب.
الله يخليك سيدي دار الحريزيه.
شوف بنتي غتهبطي من الدروج وتدور على يديك لمن الدار الاولى الخضراء.
واخا سيدي شكرا.
لا شكرا على واجب.
Great. And now I'm going to explain the words and the pronunciation for the second time, but this time in English. So the first, the lady or the girl came to the man and said, "الله يخليك سيدي دار الحريزية." So here she's basically she's looking for the house of الحريزية, a lady called الحريزية. So "الله يخليك." "الله يخليك." This is a way to say please. "الله يخليك." "الله يخليك." So. It's originally الله يخليك. الله يخليك الدار الحريزية. الدار الحريزية. The man said, شوف ابنتي. شوف. Look or look my daughter. شوف ابنتي. غتهبطي. The verb here is اهبط, which is to go down. غتهبطي من الدروج. From the stairs. You'll go down the stairs. من الدروج. و تدوري and you turn تدوري. Some of you might ask why do we have the T there. So the T it's because it's you and it's the second verb like we have in the first one غا. تهبطي the T before هبطي is the because he's talking to a girl and the I also. غا تهبطي من دروج و تدوري. So it's just the second verb for غا. غا تهبطي و تدوري. على يديك لمن. On your right hand. Turn on your right hand. الدار الأولى. The first house. الدار الأولى الخضراء. Like the الأولى and الخضراء are two adjectives here. The first and the green house. الدار الأولى الخضراء. وخا أسيدي. Okay sir. شكرا. شكرا is thank you. وخا أسيدي. شكرا. لا شكرا على واجب. So this is a way to answer the. So if someone said شكرا, say لا شكرا على واجب, which means literally there is no thanking or there is no need to thank you for my duty, something that I have to do. لا شكرا على واجب. Can you repeat this? لا شكرا على واجب. لا شكرا على واجب. لا شكر على واجب. And in this part of the video, I'm going to test your understanding from the video. If you are not comfortable yet, or if you don't, if you think you didn't understand it very well, go back and watch it again and again before doing this part of the video. So the first thing is, I'm asking you, how do you ask someone where is something? Let's say, please, where is the house of Muhammad? Please, where is Muhammad's house? Can you guess or can you say it? Because we have done it here in the video. So how do you say, please, where is the house of someone? Okay, so hopefully your answer was الله يخليك دار ديال محمد. You could add الله يخليك فين دار ديال محمد. الله يخليك فين دار ديال محمد. Good. The second thing is, how would you say to someone, go down the stairs? Like, go down the stairs. Okay, hopefully you said أهبط من دروج. أهبط من دروج. Or some people would say أهبط مع دروج. أهبط مع دروج or أهبط من دروج. Good. The other thing is, how do you say the green house? The green house. Okay, I hope you see, you answered with الدار الخضراء, with the form الدار الخضراء is the green house, الدار البيضاء is the white house or Casablanca. It can also be البيت الأبيض. البيت الأبيض is for the American white house. البيت, البيت الأبيض. Okay, the last thing here is, can you answer my, if someone said شكران, how would you reply to this? شكران. Okay, so hopefully you said لا شكرا على واجب. لا شكرا على واجب. So my video ends here. And please don't forget to subscribe and like the video and share it with your friends or anyone who can who wants to learn Moroccan Arabic. You can also contact me for more resources. You will find my contact information in the description below. And yeah, that's it for today, and see you in the next video. And don't forget to tell me what's your opinion about this format of videos. Okay, see you in the next video, inshallah. Bismillah.